Before I play one last song by Warren Zevon, I want to say goodbye to a Canyon resident. His name is Dan Stokes. He passed away on February 10th. Al and I first met Dan and his wife Brenda in 2018, shortly after we moved to the Canyon and just after he returned from his medical treatments in California. After seeing our two-story house up in Niagara, Brenda got the urge she really wanted to move from their tiny duplex in Mill City. But it seemed every house she was interested in just didn't meet Dan's standards. Now, Dan always struck me as a gentle giant of a man who dearly loved his wife, and I know he was Brenda's sweetie and steady rock. When I asked him what he had against the various houses his wife was enthused about, Dan explained that he feared he might die and leave her burdened with a debt that she could be unable to handle. Instead, Dan and Brenda purchased some riverfront property and he built her a beautiful home. You were a good man, Dan Stokes. And you left us too soon. Rest in peace.
Shadows are falling and I'm running out of breath. Keep me in your heart for a while. If I leave you, it doesn't mean I love you any less. Keep me in your heart for a while. When you get up in the morning and you see that crazy sun, keep me in your heart for a while. There's a train leaving nightly called when all is said and done. Keep me in your heart for a while.
Keep me in your heart for a while.